Okay, we got the lines coming down. We got the valves on all of them. Okay, those valves are expensive. Okay, and here we got the drain line coming into the tank, and then we got the 1-inch coming out, and we'll join that. Sí tenemos, ¿no?
Okay, sí.
Para hacer esta. Ya la tiene. Ah, ahí está. Oh, okay. Yeah, no necesario.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so we're going to put the pump in today. What we need to see is whether we bring the electric wire from the pump, the 2 3-prong connections, plugs, out of the side or from the top. Okay? And so here we got the drainage comes back, and it comes into the blue tank. And then from the blue tank, the pump shoots it up and sends the water right down into the first tank, which is the tank with the nutrients. Okay, and so now we got the water hose comes in here, feeds the line, it gets filtered, and then it's either going to go to the water with 2 inert minerals that are going to go there for the spraying, or the water come into the side to the first tank, which has the nutrients, depending upon what we need. And so we go from there. Es que dale como una media pulgada. Eso es todo.
Hay mucho mochito. Voy a ir a ver si hay.
Sí, ah, exacto. Ya. Y ahí debe de ir. Okay. So 5 cubos. Nada más. Nada más.
Y las 2 tres de aquí de 3/4.
Ah, las 2 llaves. Sí, de 3. ¿Eso es de 3/4?
Sí.
Okay. Ya. Okay. Esa la tengo que poner en el WhatsApp, si no se me olvida. Okay. 5 cubos. Okay. Y esas, las 5 es para aquí arriba también, ¿no? Para estas.
Sí, eso, que fueron las que pusieron acá.
Okay. All right, yeah, I need 5 1-inch right elbows for here. ¿Qué dijimos? Los 5 codos y qué más? Oh, y las 2 llaves.
Yes.
De 3/4 pulgada.
Uh-huh.
And then 2 3/4-inch shut-off valves like these, but these are 1-inch. We need 2 3/4-inch. Okay. Okay, so we're moving forward. ¿Está abierta la puerta?
Sí, señor.
¿Eh? Okay.
Está la llave.
Sí, es mejor hacer todo. Yeah, I was going downtown to pick up the 700 meters of a 3/4-inch irrigation line. Then I said no, and I was going to pick up a friend of mine, but she couldn't make it. So I thought, wait a minute, I'd have to go back to the house and find the misters and the flow throughs and everything by phone, and then go downtown. I'm not in a hurry now because I was going to pick her up at 8:00, but she couldn't make it. Okay. All right.